Assalamu alaikum. This is Mohammad Shalom, lecturer in English, first Gassia AZ Khan Memorial High School and College. Hi guys, what's up? To be honest, you are not so much oil, as we are passing a very crucial moment, according to which is called COVID-19. But the problem is natural. So, to build up your brightful career, you have to engage yourself in studies by the help of online class. From that point of view, today I'm going to discuss HFC English first paper, unit 1, lesson 1. Okay, to understand the lessons carefully, perfectly, at first we have to focus the most salient informations over the topics. Okay, from that point of view, I'm going to discuss the topics in front of you. Okay, title, the title name of the lesson, Nelson Mandela from apartheid fighter to president. Bornobothar Jodha Hishebe Bornobadi Jodha Theke Rashtrapati. This is the title of our today's lessons. Clan name. The clan name of Nelson Mandela is Madiba. We know very well, Nelson Mandela is the iconic figure of the world. He was born in 1918 and died in 2013. Okay, Reuters. You may ask me, what is Reuters? Reuters means London-based international agency. London-based international agency is called Reuters. Political party. Political party. The political party of Nelson Mandela is ANC. ANC refers to African National Congress. Nobel Prize. To fight against apartheid, that means racial discrimination, Nelson Mandela was awarded Nobel Prize in Peace in 1993. The first black president for fighting against the white minority rule, Nelson Mandela was selected the first black president in 1994. F.W.D. Clark. Who is F.W.D. Clark? Okay, a white African leader. Though he is white, but he has helped in heart and soul to Nelson Mandela to carry on his struggle against the white minority rules. And for that very reason, Nelson Mandela divided the Nobel Prize with his friend F.W.D. Clark. Okay, next one is good name. What is the good name of Nelson Mandela? Rolihlahla Mandela. AIDS. What is AIDS? Guys, you know very well, AIDS stands for Acquired Immunodeficiency Syndrome. And you have known at first, AIDS diseases person was found out in Africa. Capital punishment. To fight against the white minority rule, the people of South Africa shows the capital punishment against Nelson Mandela in 1963 by Rivonia trial, appreciated by Nadine Gardimer, a political person. Nadine Gardimer was also a Nobel laureate figure in the world. Help a lot in Nadine Gardimer and appreciated Nelson Mandela. Okay, for your better understanding, I can express an example about the topics. Nelson Mandela from apartheid fighter to president. So, as the topic is more lengthy, it's quite impossible to complete the topics within few minutes. So, no more today. We are after next class, we will discuss about all the topics. Until then, take care. See you. Bye-bye.